Jake Paul versus Conor McGregor. Jake Paul inside the ring is 2-0 with two nasty knockouts, knocking out Anis and Gibb in the first round, and in his last fight, smashing professional basketball player Nate Robinson all over the ring, leaving him flat. In the second round, on the canvas, absolutely destroying Nate Robinson. It was embarrassing to see Nate walk into a ring to be absolutely destroyed by Jake Paul. Outside of the ring, in his personal life, Jake is an absolute superstar worth over $11 million. He has 20 million subscribers on his YouTube channel, and he's generated over 7 billion views. He really lives the life, Jake Paul. Everything Jake Paul does turns to gold. After his nasty knockout victory over Nate, he decided to call out Conor McGregor, a two-time champion in the Ultimate Fighting Championship, who won belts at featherweight and lightweight and fought incredible fights at welterweight. Conor McGregor is sitting back in his mansion listening to Jake Paul, a kid at 23 years old, a bigger man. Jake Paul is 191 pounds. Conor McGregor, at his biggest, weighs 170 pounds. And Conor is 5'9" tall. Jake Paul is 6'1" tall. Paul has a lot of nerve calling out Conor McGregor after only two wins. Conor McGregor is an absolute superstar. He's a legend. He's accomplished everything you can accomplish in mixed martial arts. But Jake Paul, inside the ring, is 2-0 with two nasty knockouts. And Conor McGregor is 0-1. I want to ask you, ladies and gentlemen, how you feel about Jake Paul calling out Conor McGregor. If you agree with me, if you think he has a lot of nerve, or if you think it's just. Conor McGregor said that he would fight as a boxer again. He'd be giving up a two-inch, a short reach disadvantage to Jake Paul. Jake has a 76-inch reach. Conor McGregor has a 74-inch reach. But Conor is the man with all the experience. Jake Paul is new. He's not faced the type of fighters that Conor McGregor's faced. Conor McGregor lost to Floyd Mayweather in the 10th round, a man who's 50-0. Paul, in his life, has had the type of life where everything he's tried to do turned out well. Going exactly the same in his boxing career. He's dated supermodels. He makes music videos. Everything he does goes more than well. And Conor McGregor might seem like an easy task for Jake Paul in his mind at this point. Everything he's done in his life has been easy. Why not go out there and fight a legend like Conor McGregor? That's going to be easy for him. Fighting Conor McGregor is a tough task. He's a southpaw who has 19 knockouts out of his 22 wins. And Conor McGregor, in his last fight, smashed Donald Cerrone in 40 seconds. This would be a boxing match. Could Jake Paul go into a ring versus Conor McGregor and surprise the public? I think that Conor McGregor would be a favorite, even though he has 20 pounds in weight that he's giving up. And even though he's 0-1 as a boxer, he has a world of experience. Who would win this fight, Jake Paul or Conor McGregor?